a book called The Hunger Games was banned in Goofstown Senior High School for a parent accusing that their children had nightmares. In Thailand, the book banned the book The Hunger Games for the Asian citizens using the three-finger sign as a way to protest against the government. The book is important because it has both an equal and opposite. The equal part is that the reader learns a lesson. The lesson is that the rich children overuse their power to control the poor. The negative part is that the book makes a picture of murder, and while the reader is reading The Hunger Games,